Off-Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Khaleesi. She is a 7-month-old Siberian Husky German Shepherd mix. She just got dropped off for our 2-week border train program. Some of the complaints from her owners was that she's got some of your typical puppy stuff going on. She's still pretty mouthy and nippy, so we're definitely going to be working on that. She also gets very excited on walks when she sees like squirrels, rabbits, other dogs. She pulls towards them. So definitely going to be working on those distractions as well. And then they really just want to lock down her basic obedience and have a happy off-leash dog. Let's see what she knows here on day one. Khaleesi, come. Sit, but it's not very stable. She can't hold it for a long period of time. Let's see if she knows down. Please see. Down. Down. Hey. Down. 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 Doesn't want to give us a down. Let's see if she knows place. Please see. Place. Place. Guys, as you can see, she's pretty distracted, doesn't really care at all about what I'm saying or what I'm asking her to do. Let's see how she walks on a leash here on day one.
Thank you. Megan.
I'm Jim.
This is Khaleesi. And we just finished our turnover for the off-leash canine board and train, and we're really, really excited. We wanted to do this because Khaleesi was very shy, afraid of kids. You know, she didn't always listen the best. She was very, very smart, but kind of stubborn, didn't always listen. And we wanted to, you know, be able to take her camping, go on hikes, have just better obedience. And we are so amazed by what she's been able to do and how much more comfortable she is with children and other dogs. And it's really, really amazing.
Awesome. Would you guys recommend off-leash canine training to your family and friends?
100%.
Sweet. And what did you think of the daily photo or video updates over the course of the 2 weeks?
That was the best part because we were in Ireland. And so I was so nervous for her to be away and to not see her. And I missed her so much and he missed her so much. And so that was like the best part, actually.
Great. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much. We wish you and Khaleesi nothing but the best.